Here's a flyer.
Mocha. Hey, how you doing?
Good. How are you?
I'm good. My name is Cynthia Donna-Floyd, and that's Tonya Allen. And we're the manager of here. One of another lady from Dermot, her name is Karen Courtney. And we're running for city council. We're running on a platform of unity. We want to change our community through unity. The first thing that we want to do is we want to clean up our community. We want to revitalize it. We want to use the resources that we already have. We want a partnership with outside communities, and then we want to pursue all ideas. Dermot is a safe place to raise children. We just need to clean it up and unify our control that we already have to make it a better place. And so we're asking for your vote of confidence. We're having a bake sale to help support that cause, to buy shirts and signs and things like that. And so we just thank you for stopping by.
You got that
down,
girl.
I've been living and breathing it for 9 years, and it really is the combination of a labor of love,
right,
of really hard work and sacrifice to just really show my community that I love them through action.
Yeah, the little patios up here with the painter, she did that.
Oh, I love that. Thank you. Well, the first, I don't know if people know that a lot of why things aren't being done is because the people that are in positions of power really just don't have the bravery and the courage to stand up and speak truth to power to get things done. As you know, we have people that are in positions of power that are supposed to be doing those things. So one of the things that we want to do is we want to make sure that our ordinance for that is...
Hey, cuz, how you doing?
That way we're going to...
We having a bake sale to support the unity.
We should.
Thank you.
Partnership with these landlords for the city to clean it. Or we could just
you want something?
Make sure that the law is enforced as it relates to, you know, paying fines, bookkeeping it, and stuff like that. Because to me, that's cousin.
All right.
It's so that's very consequential to changing the quality of life of our community. Like I said, Dermot is relatively a beautiful place.
It is. It's
place.
A great place.
We just need to magnify our cleanup. We need a really intense and structured cleanup. We have a Dermot Unity page that talks about it in really detail because we're so far behind on the cleanup. We're going to have to pursue all avenues. So we need to hire city workers. We need to employ kids in the community for outreach. We need to employ entrepreneurs. I'm telling you, girl, you see what I'm saying? And that way you're growing.
Hello, Winky, Keshawn, Miss Wade, Dejanae, Sierra.
They're nice.
Right.
And we live over on South Pond.
Oh,
okay. It's a great
I can't see the rest of them.
So we definitely can do something about it. You know, we just have to be having the bravery to get things done.
Right.
So that's what we talk about. We say change for the moment. Bravery to get things done.
Okay, how much are the brands?
$1.
Thank you.
Okay, thank you.
Mm-hmm. Write her name on the a ticket. We're gonna do a drawing on the 10th.
Okay. Yeah, we definitely need to do something.
Yes, we do. And I just feel
hi,
like
cousin Brian.
But if we get to know each other and unify, we would really see that, you know, some of the same things.
Come on.
Come on, feed that baby some sweets. Come feed the baby some sweets.
Go thank you so much. We appreciate you so much.